Nakhre is again a concept song which talks about a boy, why he should always be careful while having a girlfriend. It's a boy's perspective of what all girls do when they are your girlfriends or when you're trying to make them your girlfriends. And I feel that it shows the true thought process that a boyfriend goes through. Also, because the film had a retro feel, we wanted to give it a bit of retro sound. And so we wanted a singer to sing it the way probably Elvis Presley would sing a song. And that style we wanted to give to the song. It was difficult to find the singer, but we found him. Pritam had to go through a lot of singers and auditions to find that voice.
प्यार मोहब्बत प्यार है झूठ है लड़की गम का बेसिक रूट है एक तरो है बात बात बे दूजे दिन का मुलाकात बे तीजे इनके नखरे काम का
नखरे इज अ वेरी रॉक एंड रोल काइंड ऑफ सॉन्ग यू नो एट दोज टाइम्स स्ट्रे कैट्स एंड दोज काइंड ऑफ rock and roll groups were there, so it's more like that kind of a song with the saxophone and huge band and everything together.
At that time there used to be these big melas which were very important to our life. That was probably one of the big high point in terms of our entertainment, where we could go and take pictures with the cutouts of the cars and bikes and actors and merry-go-rounds and eating stalls and shopping. That culture, and that's the right moment where a boy and girl can meet. That used to be the era. Boys used to go to melas or fun fairs to make sure that they would woo a girl. And it used to be their big night out, or big day out rather. Night outs happened later. So it is in that world, and it's a fun song.
I think the basic fun of Nakhre is Francois, who has given that little difference to Nakhre. You know, rock and roll is something which is a very closed format. All rock and roll sounds very similar. Is that 8-bar, is that pattern of rock and roll which you have to follow. And so melodically it gets boring, but I think Nakhre is special due to Francois Castellano, who is a Hindi film, who Elvis ka angle laya hai, uske liye, aur definitely Irshad Kamil.
I also really like Nakhre because it's set in this big fair and it's really colourful and it's part of the movie where we go in and this is where Kishan is coming out and he's all transformed and all of that. I also had a little experience of dancing with Akshay sir, like choreographed dance steps, both of us side by side doing those steps. I remember I went there early in the morning, said I don't want to mess it up, please teach me the steps, and I kept doing it the whole day. So by the time I had to shoot with Akshay sir, I didn't mess it up.
When I heard the song for the first time, it literally made me go to 1975 and realize how people used to enjoy this kind of song.
Okay, Bandhu, we say all the faces going camera mein dekh ke aise. क्या हो गया सर उसका बिल्डअप के लिए तो एक का फेस गया एक बच्चा देख रहा है वो शॉट ले लेते हैं
वो ले लेते हैं और एक साइड में गाड़ी आके ऐसे झुक करके खड़ी है जैसे ये वाइड गया ना टॉप से ये गए और एक ब्लॉक में आके
नखरे Which is again Akshay Kumar, Aishwarya Rai, Aditya, everyone, Neha, सब लोग इधर. So ये गाना बहुत ही energetic है, बहुत pace इसका, बहुत fast है और उस time के लिए गाना है, उस time का steps है. So बहुत मजा आ रहा है.
Dakhre is my second favorite song, which is that is. After Jor Ka Chhatka.
No.
Here again, Akshay in his full element of teasing Ash. Ash has danced absolutely stunningly. Akshay looks cute and smashing at the same time while he does those retro steps. I just never knew that Akshay had so much dancing ability when it came to a retro style. I was pretty surprised to see the way he carried off because when we were rehearsing and I told Remo that Akshay might need some time to rehearse and unfortunately we had no time before we started shooting and on the day of the shoot I was a worried man really that how is Akshay going to just get into such complicated steps within no time and to my surprise he just got into it and within no time we were shooting
Karan! Superb
ladki jab bante premi ka to wo band bajaye chain ka aur udne lagta hai baal bhi aur ud jata circuit drain ka पटरी पे बैठा आदमी वेट करता है ट्रेन का मतलब ये राइमिंग का हद हो गया मैं तो हंसा इतना हंसा आई थिंक इरशाद भाई हैज एक्चुअली गिवन लाइफ टू दैट सॉन्ग नखरे बिलोंग्स कम्प्लीटली टू इरशाद कमल एंड फ्रांसवा कास्टिलो
So in my opinion, it's a very, very big song of the film and big song as far as Akshay and Ash are concerned, particularly for Akshay. And anybody who loves seeing Akshay do new stuff, this is the one to check out.
Cut.